Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is part two of my A Christmas Wish Journal from the guest design team project from Lorna Taylor. You can find her at Taylor Made Journals on Etsy. That's where you can get the digitals. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go see video one, and that will explain everything. So today I'm going to finish, or not finish, but it's keep working on decorating my journal. So for right now, I've done. I just kind of have stuck tags and stuff in there, but I want to. I'll do a flip through here in a minute, but I want to. You'll know, kind of know where I ended up. But I want to do, these are, I made them in the, it's not very heavy cardstock. So there's a couple of these that I want to back with some coffee dyed paper, but this is the heavy duty. This is a heavy coffee dyed paper. And I don't know if it will fit. Is it going to fit this way? Barely. Because I don't want to. Yeah, I think I'll still do it that way. That way it will just. I'll just cut off the edges. So what I'm going to use. I'm going to use my Yes paste. And you can see my desk is loaded. Sorry. And I've been working trying to get this all on camera for you. So I'm almost done. I should be getting, hopefully this will be the last video. I'm not sure. This is a Yes paste. I love it. It's very sticky, so I gotta have, I have to have a wipe handy because I can't stand, I just can't stand sticky hands, so. So this is all I do. I just kind of grab a glob and move that over here. And I just put it down and I just spread it out like frosting. And I try to get it as thin as I can. What I like about this is there's no odor at all, where with the Fabri-Tac there's an odor, and I have had reaction to that before, so I don't have to worry about breathing in that odor and stuff. Only thing, like I said, this is very sticky, so if you get it on your hands, it's really, really sticky. So like this, I'm gonna have to, sorry, that's loud. Get that out of the way. Let's put this right here. Let's put this down. And I like about this, this does not wrinkle your paper at all. So see, there's a little bit of sticky there. Just put it down. So this is going to be, what I want this to be, is a kind of like just a big journaling card. I'll wipe that off. Put that off there. So I'll let that dry. I'm going to set that right there. And I'm going to do another one. So I'll let that dry. Where's my paper towel? I think I left it behind the computer here. Yep. Got my paper towel. So get that over here. And we'll do this again. I don't know if it's going to fit on here. Yeah, it should. So I'll just grab a chunk of it. And I don't know if I'm using way too much. I don't think I am. And it, you want a nice, that nice coverage, and you can, you know, you can control it. So this is still the same day as my first video. And I learned that you do your videos first and then you upload, because it took forever for my video to upload today. So I had to wait for that. So in the meantime, I kind of figured out what I wanted to do in here. So, okay, I'm gonna throw this away. Try not to touch anything. And we'll do the same with this. I just want to make a nice... I'm not sure if you have playtime at all with this, with this glue. But I sure do like it. I like it because it doesn't wrinkle like... what do you call it? Does what's that one glue we all love? Glitter glue. So I think I got just a smidge on that one. Not too bad. Okay, so we'll let that one dry. Yeah, these are still a little bit wet, so I'll get back to those. It might take a minute. So then wipe off my thing. Yep, it's called Yes Paste. I really like it so far. Yep, acid free. So, loving it. Glad I got it. All right, so let's put him over there for now. So back to the journal. I have a few things I've already kind of put in here that I want to do. And I don't know if that will stay there, but worse. So we need a little something in there. And I have a lot of tags and stuff that will be clipped in, so that will give it a, you know, fill it out, but here. Okay, this is what I had for this. So says this has a little bit of writing right there. I thought I would put this right here. And we have a tuck spot there. And then wait a minute. Is that how I was doing it? What was I doing here? Was upside down. No, that's not going to work. Because I wanted to do a flip hour. I know that. I guess that can go there. But was I going to do that on here? Like that? Maybe that's what I was going to do. Yeah, I think that's what I was going to do. All right, so let's glue that down. Did I distress? Yep, I already distressed it. And so that's, you don't need to see me do that. Everybody kind of knows. I mean, if you know, you know, right? Distress it, and I'm going to put it just a smidge away. So you're going to see that writing just a little bit. That should be okay. Put that down. Need to get some. Where is my parchment? So sorry if that's loud. I just want to get this on here because I don't want it sticking to the other page. So put that down. Oh no. No, that's not right. That's not right. Darn it. He's upside down. Santa's upside down. Well, that I know I had him for somewhere, and I just don't. I guess I had him on the other side. And then this is going to flip over here. But it still have that writing. All right, well, let's move on. Put that upside down. Okay, put that over there. Well, that's not a good start, is it? Thought I had this all figured out. Like that, and then no, I don't like that. I wanted something to cover that up. Oh well, I'll have to go back to this. Make sure that's dry because it will stick to the other page. You know, this is just true life. This is how it works for me. So sorry. I'm sure I'm not the only one, right? Probably going to do a belly band there, or not a belly band, but a pocket thingy there. I just got to make sure, you know, whatever it is isn't upside down, right? All right, so I have some other stuff in here. And that too, I gotta do that. All right. Did that little pocket and that pocket. I don't know, is that a pocket? Yeah, that's a pocket. There's that. That. Still have to do that yet. Okay, here I was going to put this here. So I'll tear the little doodad off here on the side. You don't really need that. Because I think you saw me do this on the other one. So it's going to hang over a little bit, so we'll just tear that corner off. There we go. I don't know, so this is all new to me. All this ripping and tearing and not having everything straight and pretty. All jaggedy and stuff. But I'm kind of liking it. I'm kind of getting used to it. So I'll just throw that right there. Yeah. Yeah. We'll do that. And not overthinking it. That was my other thing. It took me forever because I would overthink and move it 100 times. And like this one, nope, I'm just going to do it and put it down. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Like, oh well. So, right? Can't have everything be so nicey-nicey. Let's move that over a little bit. So, leave that. There's my parchment. And this, I'll probably tear that. I don't like the looks of that. So, maybe we'll move it in a little bit. there. Don't want it to. Okay. Yeah, it's better. Better, better, better. Make sure I didn't glue my pages together. Okay. Need to glue this corner just a smidge. Okay. Okay, so we got the corner there. And there's no glue there. I don't know if that will distress or not. Yeah, a little bit. You don't need that white showing. There's that. And then I have a belly band, it looks like, coming up here, which I already sewed. And it needs a little bit. It's too white still, so add a little more stuff on here. There. So that was it to cover up that writing there, which some people I think would be okay with it, but yeah, we'll cover it up because I don't even know what it says. Delinquent something, so sorry, I got the glue cap in my mouth. It's probably not a good thing to do, but so do that. Burn it. Again, sorry if that's loud. Okay, so got a little belly band. Get that out of there. This, I thought, I would just glue at the top and you'd have like a little side tuck up here. Or top tuck. The strings. Yep, the wind is still howling. If you're with me with my first video, the winds are really strong today. I don't know if we have a storm brewing or what. There we go. So we have a little upper tuck. And what else did I have? Anything? See that glue sometimes gets stuck to the other pages. So you gotta... I put a postcard in there, so I wanted to do something on here, so, but I know I had this for right here, and this right here, so let's glue that down, just a little something, and I think I will make this, I want to make it a top tuck or side. What do we want to do? I think I'll make it a side. Two side tucks. Well, this will be a flip, but this will be a side tuck. Yeah. So, glue all three of these sides. And I didn't want to put anything under it. It probably could use maybe, I don't know, some cardstock or something. But I think this will be just fine like this. Is that how I want it? Just a smidge. Yeah, that's how I want it. go. I think I will distress this envelope a little more. Seems a little... Oh, jeez. Dropping stuff. Yeah, we'll put a little more distress here on the envelope. Hope everyone's doing well. Okay, so that's a side tuck. I have to put like maybe a little, let me get the tree down here. Let me get distressed very good. Get some of that white off there. And this, I think I'm going to have as a little tuck too. Oops. All right, hold on one second here. I will be right back. Okay, so this would be for one of the little, you know, we could put one of those in there or whatever, ticket or something. And then I think what I want to do here, if I can find it, I thought this would be cute if it fit in there. Yeah, it will. But I want to put, I think I want to put one of the, I don't know. Put a tab on it. So it'll be a little bit easier to get in and out. Might have to do something here with that. That might not work. I want to do the little tree, so maybe trim this off. Get all those little sticky things off there. I might have to back this too because it's not very thick. Oops, need that back. That was that stuff. I might make it a little easier to get in and out. I wonder if I trim this a little bit here. Okay, just trim the top a little teeny tiny bit. And where's my distressed knobby thing? Okay. We still going? Yep, okay. So, I think I got glue on that. Yeah, I'm going to make this a little heavier for one, and then I'm going to put that little tab on there. This one I'm just going to use Fabri-Tac quicker. So I'm just going to put it to this cardstock here, which is I think the same weight as what what the tag is, but it will still give it a little more stability, I think, hopefully. So let that dry. Okay. Where's my scissors? I don't want those scissors. I want my silver scissors. How can you lose stuff on your desk when that's just, you're working right here with it? Where does it go? Where did my other scissors go? I don't know. There they are. Way over there. So I'm just going to do this by hand. So I have to distress this again. Only thing is it won't have the sewing on the back, which is fine, because then you can write on it, right? You can write on it and not have to worry about anything. Distressor. Front's already distressed pretty good, so that's pretty. Let's see if this helps a little bit of getting it in there. It should. Yeah, that helps a little bit. Yep. So where is my little pull tab thingy? We'll glue this on. Make sure you get it so it's not upside down. Put it in the middle there-ish. Where is my... Man. Come on. I don't know if you can tell, I don't like my hands being sticky. So we got that. And where's our little spot? There. Love it. Now we got to figure out something. Let me figure out what I was doing with this. Where was this thing going? Where were you going? I thought... Where'd the envelope go? Right here is where we were working before. I think I was thinking this was going to cover that up, not realizing that when you open it, you're still going to see that. So we need something for the inside, because this and this is going to go here, kind of like the other one. Offset that a little bit. And then you open this up. I think what I did wrong is I was going to have this here. I should have punched it on this side instead of that side. That's what it is. So where's my other little Santa one? I will cut it and see if I have another one made. Yes, I do. But he's not as printed as nice as that one. Let me see if I got more. So I printed this off a bunch of times. Just seeing, because my printer was kind of doing some weird stuff. So not there, not there. Not there. Here we go. So we'll do this. I liked it because it has high. So I want to get the Santa high in there. So we will. We'll mark this. Make sure my head's not in the way. Sorry. Okay. Pencil. There and there. Okay, I'm going to pause, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this out. I'm going to do exact same thing, so except I'm going to have to cut out here instead. Okay, so I got him and I redid him. Okay, not sure what I'm doing on the back here, but now this side, I remember what I was trying to do. So this is an envelope, which I will decorate probably with her, because I see the little angel up there. I thought that'd be cute. She's got the little angel wings there. And then have, I don't know, snow, one of the words somewhere on here. But what I wanted to do, I'm going to use him again, but it's just going to be a short tuck. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut, make sure this stays here. I'm just going to cut the envelope point off a little bit, just so there's a little, you know, the flap is smaller. Okay. And I'm going to glue that there, and then the Santa will hide that, and then we'll have another tuck spot. So that's what I'm going to do there. So I'm just going to leave it right in the book. And just kind of do this. And it's kind of tricky because, well, not really. I mean, because this is ripped. So I don't want to get it completely up to the, I want it to make it look decent so it's not. So we got it kind of straight, right? Just that. Then we will put Santa on the edge there. I know we have kind of a, oh, we got two Santas. That's okay. So, Christmas wish, right? Everybody loves Santa. Who doesn't love Santa? So I put that on there. On my glued up fingers. Sure everything's glued down good. Okay. And then we flip that out. So you gotta make sure you don't glue your envelope completely shut. So, okay, I know I want her. Definitely want her on the front. So what else could we put behind? I was going to use this as, no, that's going to be something different. What do we want behind her? Where are we at here? 34 minutes. Okay. And what word would we use for her? Snow, mistletoe, holly, Santa Claus. Snowflakes. Ah. Snow or snowflakes? Snowflake seems more dainty since she's a cute little like fairy or angel. I think we'll put her right here. Put that like that. Yeah. Distress this up. Ink it up. All right. I think we'll do this as a pocket. I think we'll do this as a side pocket also. I liked that little tabby looking thing. So put it like that. Actually, I like it like this better. So I guess we'll have a tab. It'd be easier to pull it out that way. So, okay, I don't want to cover up the stamp. I like that stamp. All right, well, let's just test it out and see how this will be. We do this like this. And that is down. Where's another one of my little tags? Maybe this one. All right, so I would definitely have to like very pull that out there. Just have to be careful where I do this so I don't. Just can't do it very much on those edges. Just very, very little on the edges. Just a smidge. Back doesn't really matter, right? And get it right to the very edge. So I want to make sure. I want to make sure that we can get that tag in there. Maybe without all the strings on it, that will help a little bit. Yes, okay. Stay up. Where'd my snowflake go? Here it is. I hope that doesn't look weird. Oh well. It will. So I think, again, this will be a little pocket. Be kind of like a weird side pocket. So. I still want this still should be able to. Okay. Okay, well. So we're gonna have to move that over. Snowflakes. There. Okay. Guess that's how it's going to have to be. Is that a pocket still? I don't know why it keeps coming up there. so I want to do the same thing with this one. I want to put a little doohickey thingy on it. What do we have here? We have that one. We have that one. Got little baby ones. There's that one. I lost my thumbnail, so can't pick anything up. I wonder if a little baby one. Should we try a little baby one? Yeah, let's try a little baby one. Those are cute. They're so cute. Oh, that's a little stocking upside down. Just that one. I know I've got more than that. Buried under this menage of stuff over here. All right, well. Come on. Here it is. Here's one. We'll use that one. It's a little itty bitty one. I think it'll be perfect. I just gotta make sure I get the writing so it's not upside down. I think that's right. Or is that upside down? What does that say? That's terrible. I can't read if it's upside down or not. Oh well. I don't think you'll be able to tell. I think that's right, because I think that says Christmas something. So we'll put it right there. Right? Okay. Let's do it. These are bare to cut out, but, and I'm terrible at fussy cutting. Come on. So, oh, sorry. It wasn't even in camera. Man, that lighting is terrible. Apologize. I don't know if I close my curtains so it will give it better lighting, or... I noticed the best lighting is in the morning, so it's getting kind of dark here. We're starting to. So I probably, where are we at, 40 some minutes? Okay, I'm probably going to end it with this. And then I'll start another one when it's better lighting. So I got that. Let me do edge this a little bit. Our little envelope. And then we got our little envelope here. I'm gonna get that. And then I will figure out what I'm gonna do here. So, all right. I think that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And if you liked it, hit the thumbs up for me, please. That will help my channel. And yeah, I will continue to do this. Maybe one more video when the lighting's better. This lighting's terrible. So I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye.